Now to a road closure that could impact work commutes tomorrow in McAllen. It begins at 9 a.m. That's when the I-2 eastbound main lane will shut down. The closure affecting traffic from Main to 2nd Street until 3 p.m. The 2nd Street exit will also close.